was actually involved in that game, so I think we were sort of dead and buried when he sort of come in.
It was two overs to go. We needed 25 or 26 off over maybe a fraction more, Ben Stokes coming on.
He went out there from ball one and it was just some of the cleanest striking that I've ever seen.
Well, and again, that's gone also.
What he did was absolutely phenomenal.
Ball number three. Goes to the offside, beats him. He's got it, James Faulkner. You're a star. Three fours to win the game for Australia from nowhere.
It was absolutely phenomenal and it was a great summer for Australia, and to win that game there at the Gabba was fantastic.